The beginning of our story was October 8th, 2016. The day I met you, I sat on the hallway floor at Rocky Mountain College when you came out of your room. Your hair was wet and you wore your pajamas. I could tell you were embarrassed because you quickly ran to the next room. However, I was able to see your gorgeous smile and I told myself to do my best to get to know you. I held true to my promise and thankfully we became best friends. Watching your eyes light up when you talked about your future, and my favorite, seeing the little dance you do when you bowl. It would take a novel to capture every detail in our story that allowed you to steal my heart. We went to the fair in Missoula where we laughed and ate as many funnel cakes as possible. As the night came to a close, we rode on the Ferris wheel. I watched as you smiled ear to ear and your eyes twinkled. I made another promise to myself that I would marry this woman and never let her lose that perfect smile. 9 months later, May 7th, 2018, I gave you a ring that reminded you of my love as we began our almost 3 year long distance relationship. Even after only being able to see each other for 4 to 5 times a year, our love never faltered.
Joshua, when I met you 5 years ago, I had no idea how much of an impact you would make on my life. I was a naive teenager just going through the motions of life until you came into my world. You've changed me for the better, and here's why. Your spontaneity makes me more adventurous and more bold. Your humor makes me deep belly laugh, and it also shows me that life is meant to be fun and not taken too seriously. Every day with you is a gift, Joshua Allen, even when you drive me absolutely mad sometimes. I'll love you through the best of times and the worst of times, for now and evermore.
I will continue to love you and cherish you through the tough times ahead. I will respect your individuality and to be understanding. Though my jokes are terrible, I will strive to bring you joy and laughter in our marriage. I will push you to be the best as you've done for me. Most importantly, I will continue to be your best friend and always be there for you. I love you, Jocelyn Nicole Anderson.
This is truly the best wedding I've ever been with. No one has ever made Josh more happy than this girl. I love them. They bring out the best in each other.
Josie, thank you for making everything in my life better. Josh, thank you for making everything in Josie's life better. Without you, she wouldn't be the amazing person she is today. I am so unbelievably happy for both of you. I wish you nothing but happiness on this new journey. Cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Triplett.